Hi, how are you?
Okay, I would like to talk about my activities the last day. I went to buy some vegetables and I did green enchiladas. It's a good dish. Well, I did a lot of things. Like, I pick up my children from the school. I help my son with his homework. And I did a lot of things yesterday. What did you do? Fair.
I did my chemical chips homework. I ate hamburger with fries.
You ate hamburgers with rice.
I took a nap.
Oh, a nap.
I played soccer with my friends.
Soccer with your friends. Do we? Yes. Good. And write 2 sentences about the activities you do. Play soccer. Dumping. Yes? Thank you very much, Jimena. And Jose Luis, please pass to the blackboard and write these sentences in negative and in interrogative way. Yes? These sentences write in negative. Negativas and interrogative. Yes? Do you understand the instruction? Thank you. The Thanksgiving is celebrated on the 4th Friday of November every year. Did you know the Black Friday? Black Friday? Yes, Yante. When the people shopping a lot because the store of the things. Yes. Correct. Okay. Anybody else? Would you like to participate about Thanksgiving Day? No? Okay. In your notebook, please write sentences, verb, sentences, affirmative, negative, and interrogative about your research, the Thanksgiving. You must write almost 10 sentences, please. You have 3 minutes for this activity. Okay, students, here your investigation, your homework. Please make the correction. Please correct your investigation. And please organize
My name is Aiden.
Okay. In occasion traditional celebrate the arrival of the pilgrims to America. Thanksgiving Day is a time to feel gratitude for the good things in life.
Yes. People celebrate this day with a great enthusiasm with their family and friends, and sometimes give gifts like flowers, baked cookies, and chocolates, etc. Thanks for your attention.
Thank you. Okay, Mari, try to speak in English. How many times we listen to the audio? Please, can you repeat the question?
How many times we listen to the audio?
Thank you. We listen three times. Please, we start the audio. Pay attention, please, and try to resolve the question, please.
Hello, and welcome to this first class on American life and culture. I hope it'll help you settle down here while you're at college here in the States. Now today, we're beginning by taking a look at holidays in the USA.
We are going to do the writing activity. Yes, in your Gmail, you can find an activity. Please find it and read the instruction.
Teacher, we must complete and correct the problem.
Yes, in this activity, we must correct and write the words that complete the summary. Yes? Do you understand the instruction?
Yes.
This activity, we can see in another section. Students, can you tell me what things do you learn today? Somebody help me with your comments. Michelle, please help me. Any idea about the class?
We learned a book of three costumes.
Other costumes, otras costumbres. Bien, gracias, Michelle. José Luis.
I learned how the Americans celebrate the Thanksgiving.
Okay, how Americans celebrate the Thanksgiving? Remember, they eat pumpkin pie, turkey, maybe give some gifts like flowers, chocolate, etc. Itzel, please. Thanksgiving. Okay, the class today we remember the simple past, the structure for negative, affirmative, and interrogative statement. Fanny?
Yes,
the class help you to communicate your activities in past. Action. Your action in past. Excuse me? You learn about to think?
Yes.
Okay. Anybody else? Would you like comment? No?
No.
Okay, thanks. Thank you, Magali. This is a question. Yes.
Thank you.
for your attention. I hope you enjoyed the class. Take a rest and see you the next class. Have an excellent day.
Thank you.
Thank you.